Hello guys, today we shall see how to use the Microsoft Teams app for the students. So here I am going through the narration using a Microsoft Teams app in a computer. You'll be having this same app in the mobile also. So while you are using the mobile app, the things only which are different from this computer apps are the icons which you see here onto the left side of the screen. These icons, all these icons would be on the downside of the screen in the mobiles. Everything would be downside. So rest of the things would be the same. Here activity is there, which would be just like our notifications in the mobiles. So those activities also would be showing up. Charts would be there next to that one. You'd be having all the chart list. You'd be having the teams. You'd be having assignments, calendar, and in the mobile there would be three dots. That is more option would be there. In the more option, you find calls, files, and some more interesting apps also over there. EduClass, Wikipedia, Shifts, Forms, Stream, Foo, and some more important apps would be there, like also would be there, organization, and you will be having a saved items also in that one. So everything would be appearing over there. So the important thing which we use in this Microsoft Office Teams is the Teams icon. This team you have your mobile, it would be the third icon in the downside. The third icon would be containing all the teams you have been assigned. So assume that you are a first standard student, then there will be only first standard icon in your teams. If you are second standard student, there will be second standard icon in your team. If you are third standard student, there will be this icon. If you are fourth, this would be there. If you are fifth, this would be there. Here I am using a demo team app, demo teams team for all the students that may be first standard, second standard, third standard, fourth, or else fifth grade, whatever grade you are. So you'll be having a same demo team for all. So when you click on a certain team, you'll be having a team details. Onto your left only it appears. It appears to the left side of your screen. You'll be having a general team. Next, there would be a general channel, English channel, EVS. We call these as the channels. We call these as the channels, means subjects. So here you'd be having English, EVS, Hindi, Kannada, Maths, and Science. As per your subjects, you'd be having your channels over here. So how to use this one during this quarantine time about submission of our worksheets and homeworks and etc. How to view the videos, everything would be here only. So assume that you are this day you have an English period, and English teacher had assigned you something, means they have given you a question. So their question may be in the picture format. They might have sent you that one in the picture format, or else they might have texted you. So what are the colors? So the question may be like this: write the colors of colors in a rainbow. So if the question is there, so you will be having this question in your mobile. In the Teams app, it will be appearing. So when a student need to reply for this one, how he has to reply? He or she must go to the Teams, click onto the English. There you'd be having a write the colors in a rainbow. Then you have to click onto your right side. There would be a blue button. When you click on that one, you'll be having a first one, a image format. In that, before that, you have to write the colors in a paper. You have to write the colors of a rainbow in a paper. Then you have to click that image, or else draw a neat label diagram of a tree and its transportation. Indicating transportation. It is not a question for a first, second grade students. It is a question for a higher grade students, but I am just taking it as an example. Okay, here we have a question which would be appearing in your screen. Write a draw a neat label diagram of a tree indicating the transportation of materials in it. So then I will draw a tree and indicate the transportation, how the transportation happens. And then what I do, I take a picture of that one. I click any image of this tree. So after that, what I do, I go to the Teams, click onto the right side blue button and select the image. Select the image, and then what do we do? We send that image. Attach file would be there. Attach one photo, and right side there would be arrow button. Click onto that one. You'll be having, you'll be sending a what do you can say, homework to your teacher. So this is how that homework could be appearing here. See here, I need to refresh this one to get that. So wait a second, I am sending that one through mobile. Sending, uploading the photo. It takes a few seconds normally. Here we got that one. Here we got the picture of the student who had sent that one. The teacher will go through the homework and they will correct that one in their notes. So like this, you have to send the homeworks, whatever you do, by clicking a photo of that one and sending it. I will show it here once more. So here you would be having a downside, you would be having a picture sign in the mobiles. You have to click on that, onto that, and you have to send that picture to your teacher. So here in the computer we get more options, but simply you can just go to that picture. You'll be having a picture over here. Wait a second. So here I go, upload from my computer, or else in your mobile also you'd be having a picture sign. So then it would be opening up your images. So when you open up your images, so there you'll be having an image and you will send this one. So and that picture will be appearing over here to the teacher. So you have to say click onto this arrow mark to send the images. So your image, whatever you have sent, your homework which you have did in your notebook will be appearing. When you click that photo and send it, it will be appearing to the teacher over here. So this is how you have to send your homework to the certain team. So if you are doing a maths homework, you will be having a draw a quadrilateral. APLN with dimensions. So like this, a question will be appearing to you people in your teams. So then what you have to do, you have to go to the math section. So you should be having all the sections over here. You will be having a math sections. So to the math sections you have to go, and you have to send that picture of the homework which you have did. So you have to click onto the first icon in your downside. Here you would be having a picture assigned. So if you click onto that one, so you'll be getting a list of the pictures in your mobiles. All the pictures should be appearing. So over there you have to click onto the picture which is your homework. Okay, this is quadrilateral with the dimensions. I will write it in my mobile, etc. Dimensions where they have given. So I am sending it through my mobile and it will be appearing over here. See, my student appeared. So like this, your homework could be appearing on the screens of the teacher and they will verify your homework. So this is how you have to use your teams. And if the teacher has assigned you assignments, you have to click onto the assignments. When you click onto the assignments, you will be getting the list of the other classes or else the class whichever you have been assigned to. So here you have been assigned to the first standard, means only first standard class will be appearing on your screen. If you are a fourth standard student, then your fourth standard assignment will be appearing on here over here. So you have to click here, next here, then you will be having the assignments. If any assignment is assigned, then it will be appearing over here. Now right now there is no assignment, you don't need to worry about this one. So the one thing which you have to worry is only teams, then go to your respective first, second, third, fourth, fifth grade, whatever teams you have, and click onto the teams. You will be having the channels. In the channels you will be having the chatting section. So like this. Okay, so hope you people have benefited with this one. Thank you.